Now, the national stadium of any country is oftentimes a source for her sports. Now, but the same cannot be said with regards to Nigeria. Now, sports correspondent Blessing also takes a look at the neglect of the national stadium in Surulere, Lagos, and its resulting effects. Blessing.
A trip to the national stadium in Surulere, Lagos these days leaves you wondering if alcohol consumption is another form of sport. This is because the imposing edifice, which once showcased the talents of some of the country's sporting icons such as Segun Adegbami, late Samuel Obaraji, Joel Asisi, Mary Onyali, Falila Togukoya, Chika Chukwumerije, and the various national teams, among others, has lost its pride and glamour in sport. Rather, it has now become a buzzing hub of entertainment for fun seekers. Sites of some popular athletes and sports administrators have been replaced by that of relaxation centers located close to the boxing arena, around the main bowl and the indoor sports hall, and some have extended to the Olympic-sized swimming pool complex. Perspectives sought the views of some of the stakeholders who believe that irrespective of the neglect of the edifice by the authorities, fun sports and relaxation centers are necessity around stadiums.
If there is a football match, as early as 7 a.m., people are already here. Even if the match is in the evening, there's traffic out there. So people just branch into the stadium and try to relax. Let traffic go, they will go home later on. So that's the way I see it.
There's time for you to rest. There's time for you to be active. So your active times, when you know that you have a game or you have a competition to play, you need to start the alcohol. It's a natural thing. You must do that. But when you know you're on your leisure time or your leisure period, you can take alcohol.
After the game, after training and other things, you can come. That's why we call it, we call it football club. You know, after football, you come and relax and have fun and other things. Are you getting me? No, alcohol or joints never disturb any sport. They have their own part, we have our own part.
Although there are sports apparel shops littered around the largely neglected sporting complex, the more flourishing businesses are those that offer chilled alcoholic drinks and spicy African delicacies such as nkwobi, otherwise known as cow leg, and pepper soups as main attractions. Interestingly, former national volleyball player and now coach Olurutimi Savage believes that alcohol is part of nourishment for athletes.
Place for bar and in any stadia is meant for you to relax. It's not every time you train. You have your training schedule and training programs. And if you look at in Europe, even when Hakeem Olajuwon was taken to Europe, you remember they just kept him on meal program. He must drink a pint of beer every day and gym. So to me, it doesn't distract you. If you are focused, you know what you want to do.
With over 6 bars within the national stadium, we all feel it will be occupying more space and distracting athletes from having their focused training ahead of major competitions. But surprisingly, a lot of people have disagreed with most other people that actually brought up this topic, saying alcohol, bars, another form of relaxation, alcohol can equally be added to the nutrition of athletes. We have visited various bars within, asked lots of questions, but at the end of the day, they've all said we can equally just have the national stadium with lots of bars around. Blessing Umosu, Perspective, Lagos.